Little Richard, Langston Hughes. Oh gosh. Some of them I can't say because they weren't publicly out, so I'm just gonna keep it cute.